Welcome to signing off on Data Electronically and Empower. In this session, you will see how to enable electronic signatures in Empower, enable electronic signatures on a report, and sign off on data. Regulators are looking at electronic data during audits because they are not satisfied with printed chromatograms. Using electronic signatures in Empower allows you to eliminate the manual process of printing and signing off on data. Instead of manually checking the printed report by comparing it to the data in the system, Empower enables you to maintain an electronic workflow to ensure that data reviewed and reported is accurate, reducing redundancy in work. Empower provides the information necessary for regulations by providing the full printed name of the signer, the date and time that the signature was executed, and the meaning or reason for the sign-off. Empower enables you to set up everything you need to sign off on data electronically. This functionality aids with efficiency and compliance readiness. Let's see how it works in Empower. The first step to signing off on data electronically is making sure that your Empower system policies are set up to enable signatures. If you work in a regulated environment, follow your corporate change control procedure before changing system policies. It is important to note that you must have the privilege to alter system policies in order to make any changes to your Empower system policies. To access system policies and Configuration Manager, on the menu bar, select View, and then from the drop-down menu, select System Policies. The System Policies window opens. Click the Result Sign-Off tab. This is where you can enable electronic signatures and set them according to your company's policies. You will notice ES and GXP are next to some of the options. Waters recommends that you enable options with an ES in order to comply with electronic signature regulations. To comply with good practices, Waters recommends that you enable options with a GXP. For more information on these options, click Help at the bottom of the window. Once you have made your modifications, click OK. The next step to signing off on data electronically is enabling electronic signatures on the report that you would like to use for sign-off. You will need to have privileges to modify and save report methods. First, make sure you are in Publisher or the Report Method Editor. Right-click on the report page and select Method Properties. On the Method tab, click the box to the left of Allow this method to be used in sign-off to enable electronic signatures with this report method. It is important to note that if you modify the report method after sign-off is enabled, Empower will automatically disable sign-off on the report method. For this reason, enabling signatures should be the last step before saving the report method. To save your report, click OK, and then save your report. In Empower, electronic sign-off is performed while previewing a report. It is important to note that you must view all pages of a report before sign-off is available. To sign off on the report, click the OK tool. The sign-off results window opens. From here, you can see the number of results you are signing off. Determine if you are performing sign-off 1 or sign-off 2, and then enter in your password. Select the meaning or reason you are signing off on the results by using the drop-down menu or by entering it in. If required by your policies, select Lock Channels after sign-off. To complete electronic sign-off of the results, click Sign-off. It is important to note that once you sign off on data in Empower, the signature cannot ever be removed. To close the window, click Close. If you have a result sign-off table in your report method, you will be able to view your sign-off information from here. Sign-off information is also viewable in the project window, Sign-offs View Table. Signing off on data electronically in Empower enables you to be more efficient and aids with compliance readiness. To sign off on data electronically, remember, make sure your Empower system policies are set according to your company's policies, enable sign-off on your report method, and view all pages in your report in order to sign off. Thank you for your time. We hope you enjoyed learning how to sign off on data electronically. We look forward to seeing you again soon.